You haven't made your payments.
And I just really didn't want the guy to touch me. And that's all there was to it.
There's shit we can do, bro.
And before I can even explain all that, the guy just goes and starts slapping Matt and then takes off.
There's shit we can do. Can you take the car? Matt, man. Did he hurt you?
No.
So what are you going crazy for?
He laid a hand on me for. If you ever pay attention to our repos, I never get into trouble. I never get into confrontations with people. He does. Why? Because he's hothead, man. He always wants to be fighting and arguing and yelling because he's big and, you know, whatever. But he's my